question. Is it socks or school supplies? It's all school supplies. You're going to help a lot of kids.
All these donations are for upcoming April 10th event at Middletown. Our volunteers sorted all the donations. Each one labeled for easy distribution. Recommend upper wear, men's undergarment, winter wear, all that stuff. It's all being segregated. And then we also have a lot of household items, toys, hand sanitizers, wet wipes, disinfectant wet wipes, and microwave, you name it, it's all there. And we also got two pallet of donation that's actually in the Middletown Police Department. They're going to bring it down that day. So, a lot of stuff for this April 10th event.